Hey, my friends, I'm back from my hiatus. Are you ready for another guided sleep meditation video from Sesame Street? Yes, I'm Elmo, and we're going to look at Elmo's world. We're going to have a look and play around with all my toys here at Elmo's world. As we go to sleep tonight. Are you ready? Let's go. Welcome everybody to Elmo's world. It's been a long time coming. Let's explore Elmo's house. Do you want to come join me? Yay! Come join me in Elmo's world as we open the door to a beautiful adventure as we go to sleep tonight. Oh, are we still here? Sorry, I fell asleep. Welcome to Elmo's world as we have a look at the beautiful creatures of Elmo. Yes, first off, here we have my beautiful Avatar. Yes, Avatar is a great movie, kids. If you haven't seen it, tell your parents to take you there. Yes, indeed. It's a very good movie, even if it is over 3 hours long. Yes, my avatar. Yes, it's blue. It has a tail. It talks a different language that we don't understand. And then it can speak English at the same time. Very creative avatar. It needs Elmo is back. So first off here, kids, I want you to think you're playing with your avatar toy. Even you older adults, you can think of your imagination of you going into the world of Avatar. You're flying around. You might be swimming in the water, looking at the deep blue sea. Just relax, 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 and we'll return soon for more Sesame Street at Elmo's World.
Nom 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 nom, it's me, Cookie Monster. Elmo's house has nice red cookies. Yes, cookies, very yummy for my tummy. Nom 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 nom.
Hey, Cookie, what are you doing in my house? This is my place.
Yes, those cookies were so delicious. What?
What cookies?
Nothing, never mind. Are you ready to go to sleep, kids? Yes, me, Cookie, is ready to go to sleep too. And I have my play set right here, right now. Let's have a look at my cookies. Yes, my cookies. Yes, my cookie play set, we've got a cook. Yes. Have you got your stove there ready? Yes, we do. Okay, kids, come and join me as you relax, relax, relax. And we have our cookie dough. Yes, get your cookie dough. You just put spams. You put it on the. You put it on the. You put it on the beautiful deck you got here, the beautiful bench you got here. I don't know what about deck. I'm thinking I want to go relax out on the outside and go to sleep. But anyway, back to this mere cookie. It's very delicious. Yes, the cookie dough. Don't eat the cookie dough. Yes, sorry. Let's continue. Get out your rolling pin, kids. Get out the rolling pin and start to pretend that you are rolling the pin backwards and forwards in your mind. Yes, we build strong muscles using this. Don't tell me you don't get any exercise out of me, cookie. It's not all about eating. Yes. Yes, the dough. Where's the dough gone? Kids, help me. Where's the dough gone?
It's inside your belly, cookie.
Oh, not again. Anyway, kids, imagine that the cookie has been made. We've cut it into shapes, and all different shapes of the cookie monster, Elmo, the Count, Big Bird, all your friends at Sesame Street, Bert and Ernie. Are you ready? Put it in the oven. Set the timer. And relax, relax, relax. And we will return shortly for more Sesame Street actments here at Elmo's World.
Hey kids, I hope you're sleeping tight right there, right here, right now, here at Elmo's World. Yes, you in the background there, quiet please. The kids are trying to sleep, then the older kids and the adults, everyone's trying to sleep, here at Elmo's World. This is me, Sesame Street. This is me, Elmo. Yes, as we continue through Elmo's house here. What is this? What is this? Oh my. It's the Ninja Turtles. Wow. Can you tell me at home in your mind, kids, who are the four Ninja Turtles? Is it Angelo's David? Oh, is it Cookie Bird? Is it Michael Oscar? Is it Leonardo DiCaprio? Oh, no. Sorry, kids. I don't know what'll come over me there. Of course. Yes, you're right. It's Leonardo, Donatello, Michelangelo, and of course Raphael. And did you know, kids? They're all named after famous painters back in the Renaissance days, a long, 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 long time ago. But if you go back to Italy, you can find out more, and Venice, all around that area. You can learn more about them, but back to Ninja Turtles. It was my favorite program growing up as a kid. Yes, I loved Shredder as well, and Bebop and Rocksteady. Yes, we're going back a while here. April the Reporter, yes. But who was your favourite at home, kids? I want you to think of your favourite. Who was your favourite character? Was it Leonardo? Was it Michelangelo? Was it Raphael? Or was it Donatello, the brainy one? Yes, I want you to think of this now. Of your favourite, playing with your favourite Ninja Turtle. In your beautiful backyard. Relaxing, having fun. And we'll return soon for more Sesame Street.
Hey, it's Big Bird here. How are you doing at home, kids? I'm just here in my bird's nest. I saw you playing around with your Donatello, your Michelangelo, your Leonardo, or your Raphael. How about you come play with me, my favorite toy? Yes, you gotta climb up my tree house. Yes, climb up the tree, yes. Hey, stop making noise. All those creaks and cracks. It's so noisy. It's waking people up who are trying to sleep. You need to be quiet. Yes, very quiet. Because otherwise you'll wake up Granny. Oh, Granny. She needs all the sleep she can get, Granny. Welcome to my bird's nest, kids. I hope you had a good day. Yeah. Yes. I'm Big Bird. And you are? Oh, that's so nice. You're supposed to be sleeping. Well, I'm gonna help you go to sleep right here, right now. Have you got your favorite ball? Have you got your favorite toy with you? Doesn't matter what you got. Have something that you can hold tightly next to you. As you begin to go to sleep, we need to relax, relax, relax. If you haven't closed your eyes, close your eyes. I want you to think about a beautiful night's sleep. You are all nice and relaxed, happy, happy, happy. You start to dream of beautiful dreams. You are ready for a great night's sleep. And it's time for us to go here at Sesame Street. We'd like to thank you for coming along.
Hee hee!
Nom nom nom. Thank you, kids.
Thank you for coming along to the Sesame Street video. Remember to like and subscribe to the channel. And we'll be back soon with another video for you to all go to sleep to. Sweet dreams, sweet dreams, sweet dreams from everyone here at Sesame Street.
Thank you.